Making good progress.
And, I have a suggestion, though.
A suggestion?
Hunt the
well, if the Vex stole irreplaceable data, wouldn't it be good to, you know, recover some of it instead of destroying
it? Oh, shit. Yes. Yes. Well, fine. Fine. Do as you see fit.
It's a spiral.
See anything of interest in our kill data so far, Asher. Are you sure these are the right Vex?
What do you mean, the right Vex?
You know, like, are these the robots we're looking for?
The Vex would not trust goblins and hydras with such valuable data. You need to find the Vex mind responsible for the incursions.
You're really infuriating sometimes. Oh. All right, one mind coming up.
Para siyang nagbubos, ang daming ching-chong din.
Saan?
Ah, animated. Ano pala to?
Positor mine.
Platform ko naman. Platform ko ng vehicle, yung mga unat nito ah.
Saan ka na?
Ano?
Nawala ka sa akin. Oo nga, dami.
Hindi ko itira. Hindi ko makaka na din yung team.
We got him, Asher. Looks like the Vex did steal files from the vault. Let's see. Some files about Mars, somebody named Anna Bray. And, of course, lots of data on the Warmind project. You'll have to take a look. I hope it's useful.
Hope is a logical fallacy. Only data leads to concrete solutions.
Wow.
Oh,
Drake,
kung
oh, steep.